Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, my reviews. So today we're gonna do a video of quick unboxing and review of Xiaomi Redmi Note 7. And here the unboxing video is just playing in your screen, and let me first read out the highlighted specification of the device. So the device comes with 6.3 inch display with 48 megapixel rear camera and a 5 megapixel sensor for depth sensing, and the 13 megapixel primary camera for taking your selfies, and its AI camera. And the device is available in 4, 3, and 6 gigabyte of RAM variant, having 4000 milliampere of battery, and storage variant of 32 and 64 gigabyte. So it is not globally launched, but launched in China, and it is launched with Android 9 Pie out of the box with MIUI 10. So these are the most key features which we look for a smartphone, but this also gives you the Gorilla Glass 5 protection, and they have also shown some experimental videos about the durability of the device. So this is the most general kind of specification. So now let's talk about the pros and cons of the device. So first of all, talking about the pros, the device comes with 6.3 inch display. So company claims that it is 81 or 82% about screen to body ratio, having pixel density 409 ppi. So I think this is quite a decent resolution, because I'm gonna tell you about the pricing some later on. And first of all, let me tell about other pros. So the resolution is 1080 by 2340 and having aspect ratio of 19:5:9 with a water drop or U-shape notch. You may like it, you may not. That depends upon your personal preference. It is protected with Corning Gorilla Glass 5, which is also another biggest pros of this device. So make sure that you get it. And it's Android 9 Pie out of the box, and in this price segment I don't think any of the smartphone are with Android 9 Pie, and the smartphone is packed with Qualcomm Snapdragon 660 chipset, which is not underclocked according to the things written paper, but I expect it to be underclocked slightly with Adreno 512 GPU. And now talking about the camera, the camera is most highlighting feature of the device, having 48 megapixel of camera with aperture 1.8, appeared with 5 megapixel of camera with aperture 2.4 for depth sensing. And talking about the front camera, it's 13 megapixel as I've already told, but it is AI based camera, and it has got EIS for its rear camera, which is also very good. So you won't expect a type C cable in this segment, and it has given you type C cable with fast charging and quick charge 4. So these are the most highlighted features. And let me talk about the pricing of this device. So first of all, the base variant comes in the pricing 999 yuan, which is about 10,500 Indian rupees, and the higher variant of 4 gigabytes of RAM and 64 gigabyte of storage comes in 1199 yuan, which is around 12,500, and the highest variant, which is of 6 gigabyte of RAM and 64 gigabyte of internal storage, is 1399 yuan, which is about 14,500 rupees. So according to the pricing, I don't think that you will find a perfect smartphone is this, because this is absolutely insane guys, and it is very difficult to find cons in this device. But as other device, it also has some cons, but we can just neglect it because of its pricing. So who will give you this sort of a specification in just 10,500? Just comment below guys. So talking about the general kinds of cons, like this device is there with hybrid dual SIM slot, so you cannot use 2 nano SIM with a SD card in this device. And there is no fast charger in the device. You will get 5 volt 2 ampere charger, and sadly here is no 4K in the device. Is the hardware and software configuration supports 4K, but Xiaomi has decided not to give it. I don't know why, maybe they will give it in future update, but I don't expect them to give because they have given this sort of specification in this pricing, so we cannot ask them anything more than that. So these are just few cons about this device. So how did you find this device? If you liked it, then please like, comment, share, subscribe this channel, because I'll be there to give you latest news about this kind of smartphone in this channel. And the video which I have posted about unboxing, I am not the right copyright owner of the video. If you want to see the full unboxing video, then go to the link in the description box. Until then, peace.